Well, relief tonight for many of those living in the path of the fire burning in Tuolumne County. Evacuation advisories have been lifted for some of those communities.
The fire we know now has charred more than 192,000 acres. Fire crews have a line around 30% of this burn area, and the U.S. Forest estimates that the fire will not be fully contained until September 20th.
KCRA3's Kevin Oliver is live in Tuolumne County. And Kevin, you're seeing a big improvement just over the last 24 hours or so, right?
That's right. The air is a lot clearer. In fact, some residents are talking about how this is some of the clearest weather they have seen in several days. There are still some evacuation advisements in effect, particularly around Ponderosa Hills. There are still some roads in the surrounding areas closed off. And parents, though, are starting to wonder, with all of this clear air, when their students can return to school.
With lighter smoke rising above the Stanislaus National Forest, the sheriff of Tuolumne County started lifting evacuations in Tuolumne City. But residents said they are still keeping an eye on the hillsides above their homes.
I mean, we still know that the fire can change course at any time, and we might have to evacuate again. So we're not really unpacking and relaxing just yet.
The gates around the schools in the area remain padlocked for now. 6,000 students and their parents are awaiting word on when schools will reopen.
We're pleased with the decision so far, but I think kids and parents are anxious for their students to get back to school.
Deputy Superintendent Margie Bulkin said the Rim Fire has already forced schools to use up the extra days allotted for heavy snowfall. The decision to close the schools was based largely on recommendations from emergency crews and air quality monitors. The superintendents could ask for a waiver for the state, or the students will have to make up the lost days to meet state education requirements.
Those decisions won't be made till this incident is well past us. And the superintendents will gather probably mid-September to begin discussing what our options are.
In the meantime, the focus has been on making sure the fire doesn't get any closer to homes and towns in the hills around Stanislaus National Forest. If more progress is made over the weekend, schools could be reopened on Tuesday.
And you can still see that in some areas there is still some pretty thick smoke. It's just that the wind is blowing away from this direction at this moment. Late this afternoon, acting governor Daryl Steinberg added Mariposa County to the list of the emergency declarations, including Tuolumne, already on that list, acting as governor because both the governor and lieutenant governor happen to be out of state at the moment. Reporting live from Tuolumne County, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.
Kevin, thank you very much.